Alright, so basically you have to chi. Okay, guys, once you have your chi, you want to put it on the cutting board.